Autogenic drainage is an airway clearance technique that utilizes different speeds of breathing at different volumes in order to loosen up and mobilize secretions into the larger airways for removal. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, autogenic drainage is a type of airway clearance therapy that helps the patient loosen up secretions so that they can be coughed up more easily for removal. This technique utilizes diaphragmatic breathing to mobilize secretions from the small peripheral airways into the medium airways and then into the large central airways. Diaphragmatic breathing is a term referred to as belly breathing because it involves taking a deep breath as if the air were to go all the way down into the stomach. First, the patient will take a series of small breaths with low tidal volumes, followed by medium tidal volume breaths. Finally, the patient will take a series of larger breaths with big tidal volumes, followed by a cough to expectorate the secretions. It's best to have the patient sitting down while performing this type of therapy. Another important thing to remember about autogenic drainage is that coordinated breathing is a requirement, which can make this technique difficult for some patients. This is especially true for those who are experiencing shortness of breath or those unable to take a deep breath. This is just something to keep in mind. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.